Utest is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTES UTS-0620 Automatic Soil Compactor is designed to compact soil specimens automatically and uniformly. It is a versatile equipment that can be used for specimen preparation of several tests, such as PROCTOR CBR. The principle of the design is to allow the rammer to be dropped from the required height to the top of the soil in the mold, which rotates circularly to distribute the blows uniformly over the surface of the specimen in the mold. A digital control unit is utilized at the right side of the device. Algorithm of the control unit holds several modules of compaction combinations based on the most preferred standards. It also allows the users to select the number of blows and mold size and to set desired compaction cycle in custom mode. Start and stop buttons are below the control unit. The rotating base bulletin is located at the bottom part of the device and designed to rotate the mold for effective and homogeneous compaction. There are two movement mechanisms in the middle part of the device. One of them lifts the rammer to the free fall position and releases it along the four guide rods. The second one arranges the rammer position according to the size of the mold and inner and outer part of the sample. Sensor behind the chain sends signals to the digital counter in order to count number of blow. The circular rammer face and rammer weight are changeable depending on the standards. The device is covered with two safety doors with two safety switches that will recognize if the door is closed or not. Put the device on a stable and smooth surface. Leave about 50 cm all around the machine so that the guard doors can be freely opened. In order to change the rammer weight and face, open the protection cover with using a screwdriver. Remove it. Pull the rammer to have it released and slide it out. In order to change the faces, remove the set screws. The weight of the rammer is 2.5 kg. Put the concentric additional weight bar to increase weight of the rammer. After arranging the rammer, install it back and simply slide down from top of the equipment. Place the protective cover back. The device has four different height settings. Height adjustment could be made arranging the sliders that are located on the drop mechanism. The position of the sliders are given inner part of the left safety door. Select the height you would like to perform the drop and slide the two sliders to specified position. Last step to perform before the compaction operation is placing the mold. Carefully center it to fit perfectly and screw the pin bolts on each side. In order to operate the equipment, plug the power cable to the back of the control panel and turn on the power button. If the doors of the device are open, a warning message will be shown on the screen. Equipment will not operate under this condition as a safety feature. Close the doors to continue. After closing the doors of the equipment, the message on the screen will change to a question, asking whether to adjust the position or not. Press Yes button and equipment will pick up the rammer to initial position. After you find the intended module, keep pressing to arrow button, then press Start button to initialize compaction. Test will continue until required drop number is achieved. In case of emergency, use the stop button to stop the device.